Gazette number 1080. Q100's chief propagandist, Sofia Vasquez, has been on the run in the U.S. for months now. We finally pinpointed her location with a positive vocal match on a tap payphone call in Salt Lake City. She was taken out in a derelict part of town, so you might need to get creative to properly dispose of this one. start instructing our assassins to provide you with more of a challenge. Vasquez was crucial to Q100's efforts in acquiring and retaining top talent. She's going to be missed, so at this point, even without a trail of evidence, they'll surely see the pattern in our work. We should prepare for retaliation sooner rather than later. Lay low.